Ninja Master Akira Tozawa looks to soar to victory over the former United States champion Andrade. These superstars clash next on Main Event. And as we are set for more action, you gotta wonder, Byron, is this the last edition of Main Event where Andrade will be competing as a Raw superstar with the draft right around the corner?
So many questions circling.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
Of course, the WWE draft begins this Friday night on SmackDown and continues this coming Monday night on Raw on USA. Any brand will be thrilled to get the former United States champion.
I personally would hate to lose Andrade on Monday night Raw, especially now that Andrade's got more of a chip on his shoulder now that he's departed his former alliance with Angel Garza and Zelina Vega.
Angel Garza sustained an injury in their match of 2 weeks ago on Raw. Zelina Vega, frankly, abandoned the team of Garza and Andrade. With the draft right around the corner, so is our next pay-per-view event. 2 weeks from Sunday, WWE Hell in a Cell, which is presented by Skittles. Where the rainbow tastes the rainbow.
Andrade has to prove that he needs no one to be successful here in WWE.
And his opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa!
Andrade might believe he needs no one, Byron. I'm frankly surprised no one accompanied Akira Tozawa to the ring, because normally the former 24/7 champion is flanked by a gaggle of ninjas.
This is true, but I think Tozawa we saw a great deal of courage a couple weeks ago. The man was nearly attacked by a shark.
It's his own fault, though, right? Like, he went into the ocean to sue Triple H.
Don't blame Tozawa.
To pursue R-Truth, then the 24/7 champion, who 24/7 champion R-Truth was just kind of playing in the shallows, I guess, of the beach. So why would he go out that...